So, obviously, as you can see on screen, I already have some of the packs. So, the packs I have is Island Living, Get Famous, Seasons, Cats and Dogs, Get to Work, Strangerville, Jungle Adventure, Vampires, Dine Out, Outdoor Retreat, Bowling Night Store, Vintage Glamour Store, Perfect Patio Store, which are both for the hot tubs really. And then obviously when I first got this game, we got free stuff, which is a holiday celebration pack for festive, like Christmas, and Grimm's Ghoulish Guitar. So obviously by the description, I'm today going to be starting a new game, Making Me. So I'm going to do the story and answer the questions as I think I would answer them in real life. So, hi, would you like to create my story? We'll start with a fun personality quiz. Afterwards, you can customize my appearance, which I will be doing, unless it looks like me. Let's start with an easy question. What age am I? I am a young adult. What do I grow in my garden? I just grow flowers. It's dinner time, I'm getting
Missy
hungry.
dip.
What's the plan? My body is a temple. Search Instagram for recipes. Where's the closest buffet? My body is a temple? Cause I really don't get that question. The internet is for inspiration, making money, I mean. Let's do none of them. In my free time, I like to curl up with a book, you know, play video games or hit the gym. I like to play video games. I've just met someone new. To impress them, I'll prank them, try my best pickup line, I'll brag about my collection. I will. None of them. My co-worker messed up. Now our boss is mad. What do I do? Blame them, cover for them, quit. I don't need this stress. Cover for them. I'd like to save them.
More help.
How do I feel about routine and such and none? It's my friend's birthday, what do I do then? Make them a drink, take them out on the town. What friends? I'd make them a drink. Is anyone out to get you?
Survivor.
No. I'm guessing you're just on. I get asked all day, what's my response? I don't really know, it depends on it. At social events, I am the life of the party, the person who brings a guitar or push and fight, it's more than them. What do I know about? Acting is a means to become famous. How do I overcome this people? I ensure everyone's happy. What do I do to cheer myself up? I spend time with family. What defines success? Having
Survivor.
many friends, being rich, or bettering the world. Having many friends.
Oh, Basky Kazoo.
Flowers are the best one that bloom in my garden, obviously. So, that is not me, but let's see what my job in the premiere. Okay. My job is an actor, but I'm quitting that job because I want to do some get to work stuff. My skill is logic. Skill, mixology, and standard funds. So, my aspiration is high animal. Your sim wants to throw and attend amazing parties. Well, I don't know what that says. Is the build friendly relationship faster? Oh, thanks. Apparently, I'm outgoing, not true. So, I shouldn't like mess that up. I'm a good person, which is true. And I'm family oriented.
Oh, Sankula Patez!
So let's pick more. I don't want that. I don't want that. I don't want that. All that. Don't want that. Don't want that.
Yep.
Don't want that. I definitely don't want that. Let's just do the sound drop. My volume.
Not such a bean, Obi.
Ho ho. Wajini.
Shlof Pajelja. Gusha Blanco.
We'll go there. My name is Liam. Right, so, in fact, yeah, it was just that. I need a mirror. But first, what's my hair like? So I'm kind of wearing a hat today. I'm always wearing a hat. Definitely not my hair. Definitely my hair. Not my hair. Not my hair. Not mine. Not mine. Not mine? Definitely not mine. I'm still not mine. Not mine. Not mine. Not mine. Not mine. Not mine. I'm just gonna go through. It'd be so much better if I could do a time lapse though. Unfortunately not, because it's all my stream. Oh yeah, so some of the hair are from the back. So that's more or less my hair. My nose, I've got a little button nose. Thank God, don't let me change his nose. Yeah, I'll say that. My ass. And gosh, I hate eyes. That color, my eyes are actually the light green blue. Let's just go with blue eyes. And now, let me have a look in my camera for this. It's quite small and I'm sure it's not. Nope. No, it's small. In my mouth. I've got a fat bottom lip. Oh wow. So, yeah, we'll keep that. So... oh, that's my chin. Let's go back. Chin was fine. Skin tone, my favourite thing. So my skin is not like that. About there. Facial hair. At the moment, I have none. If you ever get a sublime, we'll change that one too. Ears. Like really big, but we'll keep them fine. I have a mole actually. Can I change some more? Can I make you have a mole? All the scars. Shoot, mouth scars. No, oh, skin detail. Oh, my mole's so much better than the last one. So, oh no, my cheeks are smaller than that. Yeah, I can keep that. Belly needs to go in woods. We'll go in quite thin.
Oh, Larkham.
Ooh! I'll make myself like, what's that? So my style! Sorry about the rustling. Oh my god, I've actually started wearing jeans like that recently. I've never worn jeans. Oh my god, what are my hips? Boy, my hips are that wide. Quite in, actually. My arms are very thin actually, so yeah. Oh gosh. No, because up there, like, that. They're my arms in real life. Joking. Can we? What are we just doing? That's one. Ew. There, now we're gone. Normal. Alright. So my look, my style is, I'm gonna wear, oh look, I'm top left. Ew. I'm gonna grab red and... No, I don't like that. I don't like black and white. I kind of like jumping on white top. I like that. But I kind of... there's actually a new top in there. And that explains my life. It's not that one. Black top really looks like that. I kind of like that though. It looks nice. That I actually own that top, in a way. Why does my chest look fat? I hate this, how this character looks so fat. The side looks okay, maybe it's the button that's got me off. Oh my god, look how big. I was just checking how big he's made the bomb. Jeans I would wear, or joggers I wear actually. I do like shorts though. I can't remember if I mentioned that I have to do. What? This is annoying me. Oh my god, that looks so much better now. Let's not go with shorts. I can't remember if I mentioned the same things, I don't know if I'm saying. So, the new version, you don't know how long though. I get to do it with Susan's diet and like some of the fall. Brian told me to actually call it fall, we call it awesome, because I'm British. I wear socks. All the time. That's a pair of black socks on the floor. Do you know what, actually? Because it's me, my friends would actually question me on this thing. Why didn't I put myself a hat on? Me. Right now. Put my headphones out of that colour. They're not grey either. They're blue. Not like that, but honestly, that's. But we're not going with my headphones on. So right now I'm wearing a red hat. My best one. So we're wearing the red hat. That's my everyday look. Formal. I would not wear that for dinner. I'm so glad I didn't kill it. Oh wait, no. Oh thank god. In fact, let's go for style looks. I would never wear a top. I'd never wear it. I'd wear that as well, that's pretty cool. Ah,
you bow.
Gym, I never go to the gym. Oh my god, I do too. I'd say if I did go to the gym though, I'd probably wear a red.
Ooh.
Just because I love red. It's my favourite colour, though. Isn't my favourite colour? I don't know. Not that red, that's not purple. No. Probably not white either. Oh my. Why can't there just be an orange? But oh my god, that's through my eyes. Oh yeah, I like that red. And then we'll put this up. Is he in red shorts? Not in that category, is he? Oh, red. There we go. I'm not gonna go full red. Let's have some black shoes on. Sleep. I do not sleep in glasses. Oh my god, I need to check if there are any earrings in any of these. Winter, not. Swim. Five. Okay. I know his own glasses there. The sleep bar, the sleep bar. So obviously, as it is me, I mean, I need to lay down because my legs are tired. What kind of dressing gown do I wear? My colour patterns though. So we'll go with blue dressing on. Let's just say I wear blue. I do not wear slippers in bed, and I definitely do not wear socks in bed. I'm sorry, but in my case, that's a crime. Huh. Oh my god, imagine if I put a dressing gown on. Oh my god, do I wear any rings? No, I don't. I don't know why I just asked myself to wear any rings. Of course not. I do not wear watches. I don't actually wear anything. Oh, party wear. What do I go for a party? I love this for Starbucks. Actually, I kind of look like that.
Ooh.
Oh, no.
Your neck.
Oh, yeah. Well, all right. Ha!
Bow shop.
No. Is this a style on it? That is it. You just have to go like that. I'm sorry, you can't just go like that. Oh, my swimwear. So I do like them shorts, I don't know. But I'm going to change them to them. I'm back. Oh, this is hot weather. So what would I wear in hot weather? Obviously a pride banded top. Oh. So much pride. Oh, I see. I'm in boots. Cold weather, what would I wear in the cold weather? You said just wear a jumper. Oh my god, that jacket's so cute. Is it in light blue? And red. We'll just put it in that one. Oh my god, no. I wouldn't wear jeans if I joggers. There's no joggers. Just go with normal jeans and black. And the shoes would be sneakers. And sneakers. Black sneakers. Also, that was nice. But what kind of video is this? I also feel add alien. What in the world?
Hey, Shuli Prasig!
Oh my god, that was creepy, no. I didn't know if I'd make it. But I'm going to have a wonderful cat. Ew. I'm always going to have my character cat. Even though now we have a rose, but okay, that's my baby. So, Kit Kat's quite fat. So, that's my Kit Kat. Here's one tail. Where are the breeds? I need breeds. Kit Kat looks nothing like that. Oh my god. That's not the cat one. So, yeah. I'm joking. No, boy. Ew. That's not good. That's not good. That's not good. Yeah, that's not my cat. Apart from the ears, boy. Love it. God. OMG. Yes, my cat's a dragon. Right. Cat, I need your ears. I need you to sit down so I can pick your ears. Oh my god, my cat doesn't. Oh, there's his ears. So, obviously, my cat is. I'll just give him my command. So my cat is a little bit up. Sorry. That's not my name. This cat is in my mouth, but not my shirt. The sun's in my eyes and stuff, I don't think. He's not up here over there. He's not talking to me, that's a point of it. These cats don't really enjoy us. Either these cats are fast learners, no. These cats enjoy wandering around the world, almost being with their wild animals, no. These cats are more fluffy than normal, so, no. Kitty cat is quite friendly. No way, no he's not. No, he's not friendly. He's violent. Alright, he is a prowler. He does stalk a lot. Kitty cat does look at me. He loves me. Kitty cat is really old. We'll just make him play. So, that's my family. We're gonna go and call the household. Why? He doesn't like. No, that's one of my subjects. Why does he always look scared? He looks terrified. Obviously. So next we need to pick what season we're in. I'm gonna start in spring. Even though we're out in autumn, it's spring. Start in spring. So he involved the other games. Let's start in I want to live in a house that I've never lived in. I'm going to go to the one bedroom, one bathroom. Oh, it's hot. Volcanic. Oh my god, it's a volcano. But oh well. We will go first. I will be decorating the house and also changing my job in this episode. So before like I got my PlayStation refixed, I used to honestly use cheap and something. And here we are, my house. What is this house? Oh my god, I have a better separate bathroom. I can honestly just move that room here, though. I'm gonna sort this out. So first of all, ew. Is it ever getting bright in here? No, it's always dark. Oh my god, the fucking sucker. Oh my gosh. That flower, these flowers. Gotta go. I live in a beach, on a beach, smaller, beach is more, there, I'm just a volcano, I need to go back here, the bedroom, about to be bigger, but a lot bigger. I'm stuck in the door. I'm not kidding you. Give me this off now. First of all, let's do my bedrooms. So that, in fact, this house is so dark. I don't even know what the light would be there. You know, let's look serious. I'm gonna pick the worst house to live in. We will eventually move. Oh, I get the different room, I forgot about that. So my room would be light blue. That's just they changed the whole house to light blue for now. I change it eventually, so it's blue now. My flooring, I would have a carpet, and I would have it grey. Oh my god, don't tell me it changed it. It changed the full house. Let's get rid of this door frame and this door frame. And then let's put normal door on. The door frame and the normal door, obviously. And the one right there and the one from the door there. So, first things first, what we need for this house, because I'm on a limit, is light. Let me see there. So I'll put this in the kitchen. This in there. And then my room won't change later because I'm posh. Over there. Is that centre? We'll say it. I can't really tell if that's centre or not. I think it's centre now, but if I come back one day and it didn't look centre, then we'll come with it. I think that is better than what I want. It's not what I want to do. Dresser. We'll get this one and we'll have it back. So obviously I have played this game before, as you can tell. This is my favourite game. Mirror. We'll go have a mirror. We'll have it in the middle. We'll have that in block. We've got half a bedside table just yet. But we will get pet stuff. The cat litter and a bowl for my cat. The blue bowl. I don't know if we can do that. So embarrassing we can do it as well. Gender the pet is in the game. And we'll give you a blue bag because you can hear the white in the back. So. What else do I need? I'm sure we can move this like that and do this. So we can get a sofa. That's right. I can't tell that sofa. I don't know how it is. No, is there any island? Please. I don't know either. We'll have it now. It's not too long. We'll have this sofa. We'll have fire. Why are all the sofas small? Oh my god, this is what we want to do, guys. We need to put like that. Put like that. And then we'll have. Oh my gosh, this is what we want to do. We realise from these episodes. Right, so that actually, if you didn't know this in The Sims, you can enlarge stuff as big as you want. Or make them super tiny. But I want quite a big TV, so we'll do that. So anyways, this is my house, I get there. Yes, I could get a hit this room. Like, I don't really mind the shape, it's just that it looks metal and looks like a ratchet old house. So we're gonna go there. Oh, walls! I didn't even finish my walls. So, my living room. Why does that happen? Oh, you didn't see there. Wait, what? I will change that. Drive it to like the corner. Alright, because of the money, we'll change it in the next episode. So let's go here. For now. And then let's, I don't want the acting job, so we're gonna go on my phone. Oh, what colour is my phone? My phone's green. Let's find a new job. In the rain. So, I'd probably most likely. I'll be. A scientist, why not? No, because I hate science. I'll be a doctor. But anyway, I thought of that. But anyway, this is the end of today's episode. I have a watcher. Hello. That's the end of today's episode. Thank you for watching. Goodbye. For now. I forgot how to stop the video. Honestly, how do I end the broadcast settings? Oh, bye!